Hi all, welcome to interview questions part 3. In this video, we'll learn few interview questions as seen here. So the first question is, we need to create an object where when we consolidate object.a, 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 we need to get different output like 1, 2, 3, but we are accessing the same property. So let's see that. We need to create an object. So the main intention of asking this question is, how much knowledge we have in creation of objects and its properties. So an object in JavaScript not only consists of properties, it also consists of accessory methods. So we need to create a method here. So as soon as we see here, we think that it is a property, object.a is a property, but it is a method. We can also write methods inside this object where this method will return a property value, and we need to increment each time so that we'll get 1, 2, 3 as an output. Let's see that in action. So I'm taking a property called value, and I'm initially giving its value as 0 because I wanted to increment and check its value. So now I will write a method. These methods are called as accessory methods. So I wrote a method, get method with a, and now I can call object.a. Now this method would be invoked. Here I am return this dot value. It means when object.a is called, now it will return 0. But we need 1, 2, 3 in this case. So I am pre-incrementing it with less plus. So now object.a. If I call object.a, for initially it will call this method, and now this dot value, now the value would be 0 plus plus 0, it will print 1. And now second console, object.a, now it goes here, the value would be 1 still. So object.a will plus plus 1 means 1 plus plus, so it will print 2. In this way we need to solve this. So the intention of asking this question is we need to have the understanding of accessory methods. So then we can solve this type of questions. So let's see that in browser once. So we have 1, 2, 3. Yep. So we'll go to the next question. So the next question is about hosting. How hosting works in JavaScript. So once see this piece of code. If a code like this and options were given in this way, a variable var value outside, and there is a function, we are calling that function. In that function, we wrote one console value, and also we are declaring var value again. So now what would be the console would be printing. So with these four options, so one would be choosing as a tempting value as inside, but the output and the answer is undefined. So the reason for that is, let me explain. I will take one more function here. The same function, I will, how internally it would be appearing. So var val, it goes to the top. Internally, the function would be in this format. So it would be internally, it would be in this. The hosting means it will take the variables to the top of the function scope, not the initializations. So that is the reason it has taken the var val at the top of the function scope, not its value. So now var value, and no value was declared or assigned to this val. So it was in JavaScript, it would be an undefined if no value is assigned. So here we'll be getting an undefined value. So this is the reason we'll be getting the option of 3 as undefined. So all the similar questions, please think before answering. So the hosting means it will only take the values to the top of the variable function block. So coming to the third question, let me comment it out. These questions are related to the type of. So type of in JavaScript is nothing but it will tell what type the operand is. So now I click type of 1. It is written number. Here the main intention of asking the questions on type of is, usually the questions of type of would be in this format. So if you observe the type of one is a number, the main thing we need to understand here is the return. Return value is in terms of string. Of course, the value in the string is the type of what the operand we have given, but the return type is string. So the type of one would be the string. So this is one we need to remember. And not only this, we have other questions on type of. So there would be type of undefined. So what is the type of undefined? Undefined means we don't know what it is, the value. So its type also undefined. So the type of null is object, because null is also a data type in JavaScript. So the type of null would be an object. The type of an array is also an object. So these are a bit tricky questions. So also the type of NaN is a number. So these are the main things we need to remember and understand for the type of. So hope you like the video. Thanks for watching.